a trans woman was banned from praying at a Yeshiva University synagogue.
So Talia Avrahami, we talked about a few months back, after they came out as non-binary, they were released from their position at a teaching school, mm-hmm. a Jewish teaching school, in an attempt to try and, you know, just connect with their faith again. In the process of that, the local rabbi switched, and the individual who came in was not as accepting of them, and then banned them from attending and wow. and making prayers.